open and keep them open safely. As for the rollout, the Treasury Department says it sent out about 90 million of those $1,400 checks so far. Meanwhile, the